We've obtained intelligence photographs from a reconnaissance flight over Alten Fjord. These confirm the German battleship Tirpitz is there. Another ship was also detected nearby. Based on an intercepted broadcast, it is believed it carries the Enigma Scrambler. According to intelligence, it is the minesweeper Olaf, an insignificant vessel with a small crew. However, the Tirpitz hiding in this Norwegian fjord is part of the Sicilian operation of September 6th, and along with the Scharnhorst, they pose a big threat. As all attempts to sink the Tirpitz have failed, commanders decided to carry out this operation, which will also include stealing the Enigma. The operation begins as soon as a transport camouflaged as a Norwegian fishing boat drops off your equipment and the mini-submarine a safe distance away. You will submerge deep enough to approach the Tirpitz unnoticed and place several magnetic mines on its hull. Then, proceed unnoticed by the crews of both ships and place explosives on the hull of the minesweeper. You will also have to search the minesweeper and find the Enigma as quickly as possible. Under no circumstances let the Tirpitz's crew see you. With the Enigma, board the mini-submarine and return to the camouflage transport, which will take you away before the explosives are detonated. It is unlikely that anti-torpedo netting is present, due to the narrow mouth of the fjord, so we expect no problems in carrying out this mission. You know what you have to do? Get to it. Good luck, gentlemen.
Enemy contact! Enemy contact! He's gone! Enemy killed! Enemy sighted! Enemy contact!
Enemy contact! He's dead. contact!